Hello, so I'm playing another movement of Zitatini di Donne, the last one, Allegro, and I've kind of worked on having a more solid sound that doesn't like break, so no squeaking, no squawking if I can avoid it, and like having. What I hope I'm doing is like sending the string and being like sensitive in my hand to what the situation is and what will be possible in terms of speed and weight. And I'm also working to keep the contact point closer to the bridge. So because here, I mean now I have also like the fact that the string is just very soft here already, and then it can't take much weight, or if it has weight it has to be really really fast, and here it is a little bit more firm and that's easier to kind of get to vibrate. Okay, so. Second part, much more tricky. so many string crossings and everything changes on the new string. Is still missing is vibrato, and yeah, I need to figure that out. But yeah, I'm much happier with this sound, and even if there's still some thing to work on, I think that is really progress.